Hi, I'm Justin Zimmer, and this is shoulder flexion goniometer measurement. All right, so right here. Flex that. There. Hold that. All right, I'm reading the short end, or the long end middle black numbers, and we have about 161 there. That's good. Normal value is 160. Now let's get this other side. About 163. Good.